I told you guys we had some shit going on for fucking Friday and Saturday, and you're just getting a hint of it. That's the homie Jimmy Don right there.
He just went dark. It's now 3:05 in the morning. That last place was a bust because there was no way to get into it, but we found another Catholic church. Now this is Detroit. I'm not sure what neighborhood we're in, if we're even safe to be here, but this is a cement parking lot. It shows you, I mean, there's a car we drove in on, but it shows you, like, how vegetation has taken over. But look at this abandoned building. So we're going to do our best at 3:05 in the morning, 3:06 in the morning, to get in the son of a bitch. I think the pathway's right over here. But all the windows are busted out. This might be where we're shooting our horror film slash music video tomorrow with King Garden. If you don't hear from me again, make sure that you call the... Of course, I shut it off purposely.